What's good? It's your boy Donnie and What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another video reaction. So we're doing Sweet Dreams. You guys see the list. You guys see the title. All right. I don't know who is who. It's a bunch of names. So you guys see the list. You guys see the title. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me. And I do appreciate it as always. So Sweet Dreams. I heard this song before. Like I said, I don't know anything. They kind of popped up. I know the song. I don't know the members or anything like that. All right. So go easy on me in the comments, please. Let's get to it. Turn this up for you guys. Where did the cow come from? What the fuck? He's not playing it, by the way. He's not playing it. I don't think the cow want to be abused. Look at that cow. That cow ain't doing nothing to nobody. Leave the cow alone. That's a song. Oh damn! It just ends abruptly like that. It just ends abruptly like that. Okay. So, I guess I figured it out. I guess this is Dave and this is Annie, and that's the name of them both together. Okay, because I was confused because I didn't want to say, oh well, this is Annie. I had a friend named Annie, and Dave. So I guess they make that up. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, I didn't want to get a wrong name, and you guys came in the comments. But the song itself, I like the song. The song is actually pretty cool. It's snazzy. Like, it's something like you can't hate on this. This is something you play in the background. You just like, you could just vibe to, for real, for real. In my opinion, I know I'm a little, you know, I'm not drunk or nothing like that. I'm, you know, I'm just chill mode right now. But this is something I can definitely chill to, and I'm gonna look more into her music. I'm not gonna lie, well, to their music. I'm not gonna lie to you. I actually liked it. One, she looked like she's taller than him. He's probably just a short man. Short man. And what was up with the cow? Yo, let me know what's going on with the cow. What they trying to say, like cast cows or something? What they talking about, like, what are they talking about with cows, man? I ain't gonna lie to you. You think about cows, bro. They the most, like, innocent people. I mean, innocent animals on the planet. Like, I've never seen a cow, like, do something. I never seen a cow get mad. Well, I never seen a cow get mad. Or cow, like, try to kill somebody. You know? Those cows, if they get scared, they just run away from you. Like, don't they just want to eat grass at the end of the day? You know what I'm saying? They ain't trying to mess with nobody. They just want to eat grass. That's it. Look at that cow. I sure was like, where the cow come from? I don't know. Baby, just my opinion. That's why, who is she? I guess it must be part of the... He's not playing that. But anyway, the song itself, I'm sorry. The song itself, I like the song. The song is cool. It's snazzy. Like, it's something in the background I had no problem listening to be honest with you. Like, how can you get wrong with this song? Like, this is a song you can straight just... It aged well. I like her makeup. Let me know where they from. They gotta be from somewhere. Let me know. Please let me know where they from. Why she gotta be from like California or something? Yeah, they're from California. Let me know. She pretty. I like her makeup. But yeah, it's a good song. I like the song. She looks so mad with the cows. Leave the cows alone. Like the song though. Like the song. All right. Like I said, I don't know anything else about them, but I'm gonna go ahead and, you know, do my research. So I'm gonna do my thing. I like the song. All right. So if you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. Put your favorite song by them in the comments. I will react to you. You know, you guys, I love to get educated, man. I love getting educated. Kitty Loggins, I guess that's gonna be next. Well, until next time, your boy Donnie.
You sound so beautiful.
Enter the Tekken.